Hi there, it's Totti. Welcome back to Kiwi Channel again. It's almost St. Patrick's Day, so I decided to share our experiences in Ireland a couple years ago with you guys. Unfortunately, something happened to my drive, so I lost a couple media files. This episode will be different than the one that you usually see, but I hope you still will have a good time watching it. If you do, feel free to give us a like and subscribe the channel for more. And don't forget to click on the bell if you don't want to miss anything on the channel. So let's get started then.
Today is a
yes, it is.
It is.
Mais.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It's weird for me.
But we're doing this.
It's weird for me. So.
Let's see how it goes. So we just get back to Dublin and we're really tired. We're going back to the hotel to have a good sleep now. So let's explore this city a bit more tomorrow. Good night. So last couple hours in Dublin and we're going to explore the city a bit more to see the thing that we haven't seen. Let's go!
The other day,
yesterday. just arrived at airport and we're going to check in and pass a security check. Then maybe we'll get something to eat.
Back to reality.
Oh god. So just getting some fast food for lunch.